film. It's a bit of a zany film, I suppose. It's a film called Made in Taiwan that we shot in Taiwan. AJ plays this kind of experimental filmmaker who makes these like 16mm films, and he happens upon, or rather kind of invents this type of film, which has a kind of a mind-altering, drug-inducing effect on the viewer.
Really? What? I've not seen it yet.
I mean, the main part of the audition was essentially, it just said, imagine that you're losing your mind, the world around you is crumbling, you have nothing left, your soul is all this sort of stuff. As well, I was like, right, okay, great. So I just sat down in my kitchen.
Great, he's got some ideas.
And then started filming myself, and then essentially just went, ah, and just lost it, and then here I am.
All the way through the shoot, I was like, this better be good. This better be good. I lost like an inch on my hairline for this film, so it better be good. And then I saw the advert, I was like, dude, it's better be good.